Hey guys, welcome back. In County Wicklow today, that's in Ireland. And today I'm going to show you how to build a survival shelter, a waterproof survival shelter, using no tools and only what we can find around us in nature. So please stick around, it's going to be a good one. Roots for cordage. That's a good 2 meter long. This is what we're after. This is our thatch. Some kind of rush. Oh, that's better. Here we go, guys. Handmade grass hoe. Start to finish, no tools. And 95% waterproof. I've made these before. And this should stand here for at least 3 years. Believe it or not. Maybe with some small maintenance. Okay, so next project. I'm going to show you how to make a wall using an old technique. I'm going to show you how I make my bed. A comfortable bed is crucial when you're camping, because as you can see, it's bumpy. Alright guys, we'll see you on the next one, okay? Thanks for watching.